Hey Tech fans, this is Adam Ewing, and this is your moment in Tech history brought to you by Louisiana Insurance Services.
There was no shortage of points scored in Baton Rouge on December the 6th, 1988, as the Bulldogs matched up against the LSU Tigers. Nine different players scored in double figures in the contest, including a game-high 48 points by LSU guard Chris Jackson. However, the Bulldogs had their own offensive firepower as guard Byron Newton scored 30 points and center Randy White added 35. Still, the Bulldogs trailed the Tigers for nearly an entire game and with 6 minutes remaining, found themselves down by nine. But behind Newton's shooting and White's inside play, the Bulldogs managed to tie up the game at the end of regulation. In overtime, the Bulldogs proved to be too much for the Tigers, pulling out a memorable 111-109 win. This moment in Tech history has been brought to you by Louisiana Insurance Services.